Drivers were left rolling in the dough, and not in the good way, when a crash left hundreds of frozen pizzas spilled all over a highway in Arkansas. DiGiorno and other frozen pizzas covered the interstate near an overpass following a tractor-trailer accident. The Arkansas Department of Transportation quickly shared photos online, confirming there were no injuries. And it truly must not have been too serious, since RDOT quickly followed up with some pizza puns, joking, despite the involvement of a few tombstones, we are glad the driver and overpass are okay. The department went on to crack, "We need more dough for highways, not on highways." But RDOT wasn't kidding when it said cleanup would take time. Part of the highway had to be closed off for more than 4 hours. The department said the only damage to the bridge was cosmetic, but pizza's never been great for the complexion.